images of life and people were able to make those choices now with more information than ever had before. But workers in the healthcare industry should not have to check their conscience at the door.
Pro-life Republicans, and we count on them. If you remember when Mary and Elizabeth first met, and the baby that Elizabeth carried, which would later become the greatest evangelist this world has ever known, John the Baptist, leaped with joy in the womb. What else do you need to say?
One quick comment about life. I'm looking forward to July because my daughter's having her first grandchild. That's real life.
Thank you so much, Howard. We also have with us today the sponsor of the clinic inspection bill in the House, Representative Patrick Swan. Good afternoon. Thank you for being here. Well, since we're telling personal stories, I want to share one with you. In 1973, I was pregnant with our first child, a son.
Oh, my God.
And at that time, I was the first picketer at the abortion clinic when it opened in Cape Girardeau. The television interview at the time, I'm still very proud of you. The opportunity to choose is prior to conception. Their choice of words lends a self-justification for their own position. Geography, particularly with Dr. Bosnell, the difference of perhaps 12 inches was a determination if a child would be allowed to live or would be sentenced to death. And strangely enough, life in the womb was not